Today it's Arsenal against Paris Saint-Germain. Let's cross straight to the Emirates. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Friendly match for you today. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith with me in the commentary box. Looking forward to describing the action for you. You look at each side and think, well, there are goals in them. And in that respect, they're very, very strong.
Well, they are. I mean, we talk a lot about the strikers, but the two defences as well. It's going to be a really tough matchup, this.
It's Arsenal to kick off. Kasper Crosby takes charge of this game today. Some potential in this move. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play. He's got a player there, he's found him well. Danny Welbeck. Been an extraordinary upswing for Paris Saint-Germain. Forget Zlatan Ibrahimovic, for example. One of the great nomadic players and successful players in European club football. A real statement, wasn't it?
It was, and I think you need those kind of iconic signings to launch your charge back into the big time. And they've got one or two others as well, haven't they? Thiago Silva, what a wonderful centre-half he is. Lavezzi, full of energy, and they'll carry on adding to that squad, I'm sure.
Angel Di Maria, he will stay wide and try and get the crosses in. That's his game. Maybe a chance on the cross for Cavani. That's where you want to try and get control in midfield, and they've got the ball. And the player working hard to stay in possession. Got the ball well to set his team on the front foot by intercepting. Maxwell. Sanchez on the attack here. And Tweedy. Lucas. Tweedy, good tackle, he is the tackler in the team. That wasn't very well worked, the throw, they've lost possession. Pastore, he'll want to get the ball early, he's got it now. Great touch on the ball. Oh, he's totally done the defender. Alexis Sanchez. Angel Di Maria.
It's going to be a goal, surely.
The goalkeeper's come out to claim that at the feet of the attacker. Brave.
Yeah, and his starting position was good there, just on the edge of the box.
Here is Gibbs, Danny Welbeck. The defender's come in well here, timed his approach and got the ball. The opposite position back off, they could be in trouble.
Surely he's going to score here.
He got there just in time. In the end, a fantastic clue. Referee's had a good look and decided what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes. He went in well. Very well by the defender from what looked like a pretty dangerous cross. Well, so it's half time and we're still waiting for that first goal.
Well, we always enjoy the game whatever the circumstances, Alan, but the supporters here entitled to feel a little disappointed with what we've seen to this point.
Yeah, they pay a lot of money for the tickets, don't they?
And here at the Emirates Stadium, the second half starts. Koscielny. Danny Welbeck. To Giroud. And he read it and cut it out. Into the attacking third.
In a goal.
Lost his man.
Here's the chance.
Both teams fighting hard to get a goal to go ahead. Still all square. Sanchez. Paris Saint-Germain back in possession now. Javier Pastore.
It's a chance.
Got to be. That is a fantastic goal.
Superb team, plenty of chances and a goal now to show for all their class.
They've got a few and they could have had even more really when you think of the number of chances they've created here.
So after the goal we've opened the scoring here, 1-0. Attacking well here. Made the challenge well. Some players limbering up for the away team, substitution in the offing. Paris Saint-Germain are ready to make a switch now. I wouldn't call that defending, he's away. And that will be a goal kick. Well, he's gone for power and turned up the heat too much. Kieran Gibbs. Edinson Cavani. He's got two now. Well, that has made it 2-0. Alexis Sanchez. Well, that's a real tussle for the ball there. So Arsenal get their corner. Keeper away, a good touch here. Özil. Now he's lost the ball. Won back very quickly. Cavani. Support arriving to the left.
And that tackle has got him the ball.
Manager thinking for the away side, time for a change.
Angel Di Maria.
And here is Gibbs.
Good piece of tackling there.
In towards Ozil.
Maxwell.
That's a foul, it's a free kick.
Well, they're still leading, and they've decided to go for a fresh player in the hope of hanging on to that lead.
He's been waving these shots goodbye, the goalkeeper, and there's another one.
Well, the defence in front of him, Martin, has been totally dominant, and as a result, well, he's he had his slippers on, hasn't he, out there?
Tweedy. 88 minutes played here. Lucas. Good challenge from a sliding tackle from the defender. Olivier Giroud. And Tweedy. Finished here, 2-0.
Ladies and gentlemen, thanks for visiting us.
Well, it's been preparatory stuff that we brought you here, really. Plenty of interest to it, plenty of edge to it at times, but they've been beaten.
They have been beaten, but it was quite competitive. As you say, one or two tackles going in, and it's good match practice.
So it's full-time.